All right, ladies and gentlemen, as we continue here with section, let's see, this is 3.5. Again, remember, this entire section has to do with patterns, and the previous two videos help reinforce it. When I have absolute value, distance is less than or equal to a positive number. We've referred to that pattern as a sandwich. That means negative 3 and 3 are on my left and right, or my extremes from this side to this side. X plus 4 is in the middle. And with a sandwich, the tips always point to the left, or they always point that way. Okay? So the first thing we do is we learn our pattern. If distance is less than or equal to a positive number, then the quantity is sandwiched in between negative and positive, in this case 3. To solve this, I subtract 4 from all parts, because when I'm solving a sandwich, I want to get x alone in the middle. So I have negative 7, I have x, and I have negative 1. And if I drew that on a number line before I wrote the answer in interval notation, these are all real numbers sandwiched between negative 7, so I use a bracket because it is included, right? The equals. I use a negative 1 with a bracket and everything in the middle. So in interval notation, my answer would be bracket negative 7, comma, negative 1 with another bracket. And we're done with that one. Okay? All right, now the next one. This time, absolute value of x plus 8 is greater than 4. This is not a sandwich. This is what we call the restraining order. It's basically, you have to stay a distance of more than 4 units away from me. So what that means in words is, you are to the left of a negative 4, or, and you must put the word or in your setup, or you are to the right of positive 4. That's how you stay more than 4 blocks from me. To the left of the negative or to the right of the positive. Okay? And remember the way we write this. X plus 8 is the thing we're talking about. X plus 8 is less than negative 4. The tip points to the left, or, and here x plus 8 is greater than a positive 4. Tip points to the right this time. Less than the negative, greater than the positive. When I solve this first case by subtracting 8 from both sides, x is less than negative 12. The word or is still here. When I subtract 8 here, I get x is greater than negative 4. So if I drew that, I would have all real numbers less than negative 12. So this is heading off to negative infinity. I would have all real numbers greater than negative 4, heading off to positive infinity. And when I put that in interval notation, I end up with negative 8, comma, negative 12. And then, of course, union, because, you know, we're hopping over to the next part. They're disjoint. They don't touch. And this part would be from negative 4 to infinity. And this, right here, is my solution set. Okay, so pattern, sandwich versus restraining order. And again, as I've emphasized in the previous two videos, and of course as I've emphasized during class, you need to learn the patterns for setting up sandwiches and restraining orders. Okay.